Sam Raimi's classic Evil Dead movies are a centerpiece of what good quality horror movie entertainment should be. Ash, the lead protagonist of the Evil Dead movies, is played by Bruce Campbell. Ash character is probably the most memorable horror movie character in any horror movie film. He's sharp, witty, and incredibly funny. Even a few video game characters have been accused of stealing his one-liners and personality. In the late 90s, the Evil Dead series finally got a video game form with Evil Dead, with an Evil Dead game for the PlayStation 1. This one slipped through the cracks for me. But in 2005, Evil Dead Regeneration was released for the Xbox and PlayStation 2. While Ash is caught in a loony bin, it gets taken over by, you guess, evil spirits. Ash must put a stop to the demonic forces. He links up with a good spirit that tells him how to stop evil forces by closing the portals, which are opened up by a mad scientist who is abusing the Necronomicon, the Book of the Dead. Ash is introduced to Sam, a little person guy who is a living dead but hasn't been possessed by an evil spirit and is actually a good spirit. Ash must use Sam to close the portal. Sam and Ash exchange remarks and antagonisms that has its funny moments. Ash must use Sam to unlock puzzles and venture into places where Ash cannot reach. He does this by possessing Sam through some type of channel that is linked to the world and portal. The basic combat of Evil Dead Regeneration feels similar to Devil May Cry, where Ash hacks and slash enemies and unloads gunfire, giving way to some slick combos. In most boss battles, Ash must use Sam to distract the boss and deliver the final kill.
Suck on that.
Evil Dead is a good, humorous experience full of laughs and fun, silly moments. The game is sometimes weighed down by spaced out save points, but the overall experience has little frustration. The mission structure can get a little repetitive, which can cause the player to put down his controller after about an hour of playing. The boss battles are, what I think, the center of the game and the strength of the game. They're clever and take a procedure of thought in order to achieve victory. Regeneration is good, but it isn't perfect. Let's hope Ash makes his mark on the video game industry before somebody else makes their return.